Welcome back again to my channel. If you're just stopping by for the first time, hi, my name is Cassie and you all are welcome. Please do not forget to subscribe. Click on the subscribe button on your phone and subscribe. Turn on your bell notification to be notified whenever there's an upload coming from me. And if you're a subscriber already, thank you so much for subscribing. Thank you for clicking on my video. I am super grateful. So guys, in today's video, I'm going to be talking about a lotion. So many people have been asking me about this lotion. I'm going to be talking about the lotion today, and I'm going to be talking about two other serums alongside with it. So this lotion I'm talking about is the Escabel Snail Lotion. Yes, you heard me right, Escabel Snail Lotion. I have been having so many messages on my DM, my WhatsApp, asking me, is this lotion good for your skin? Is this lotion very nice? How is this lotion like? So guys, in today's video, I am going to be talking about this lotion. This Escabel Snail Lotion is a very, very good lotion. It's very, very nice. I will always recommend this lotion for people who want to maintain their skin tone color, especially if they are fair. Yes, if you are fair, you don't want to, sorry about that noise. If you are fair, you don't want to water your skin, you don't want to be white, you don't want to be lighter than that, you can use this lotion. Just because they wrote lighting on the body doesn't mean that it lightens like really, really fast. When it comes to lightening, Escabel Snail Lotion, it is very, very slow when it comes to lightening. This Escabel Snail Lotion, it is very good to use as a base cream. Yes, if you want to promix a whitening cream, a lightening cream, I would suggest you use this lotion as your base cream. It is very, very nice. And if you want, if you know you are adding whitening additives, strong whitening serums and strong whitening additives into this lotion, if you want to promix it, I will suggest, strongly suggest, that you should not omit your Shenick Oil Stage 2, your Cool Kenako, your Stretch Mark Ampoules, even Magic Derma, or any good anti-reaction into this cream if you're promising it. Why I'm saying this is because if you're promising a cream, there is high tendency that the cream might react to your skin. Because you are adding something that are very, very strong, serums that are very, very strong, some of them might be even be concentrated. So you need to add all these things I just mentioned now into your cream to prevent any form of like stretch mark, white patches, pimples, and the rest. Okay, this ingredients I just mentioned above will help prevent it. There are high tendency of having reaction if you don't add all these things. If you don't add them, the cream will likely give you reaction. That is just the gospel truth. And one thing I will also advise everyone is that if you are using a whitening cream, or like you are using like a whitening cream now, like for a month you've been using this whitening cream and the cream is giving, it has given you what you want, like the skin tone you want, I would suggest you take a break. Take a break and go in with a body butter. You taking a break, you're allowing your skin to rest. Always using that particular product is going to damage your skin texture. It's going to just make your skin texture to be very, very light. I've said this before in one of my videos when I was explaining how you can promix a cream. So it is very, very important you take a break from a whitening cream and go in with a body butter. You can make a simple body butter to just kind of glow your skin. It's not going to make you dark, it's just going to glow your skin. That is it for it. Okay, this Escabel lotion is very, very good. You can decide to promix it or you can decide to use it that way. But for my, in my own opinion, promixing this Escabel lotion to have a very effective outcome is the best, because this lotion is very, very slow in lightening. This lotion is also good. You can use it that way. Okay, it's very, very good. And also, if you are using this lotion, in my own opinion, in my own view, and what I have noticed about this lotion, if you're using this lotion on its own, like you are not adding anything to it, you're just using it on its own, it might likely not give you reaction at all, because everything inside this lotion, it's organic. They are simply organic. It might not give you reaction at all. So you can use this lotion. For those who are asking me about this lotion, you are free to use this lotion. It's a very, very nice lotion. But I said I was going to be talking about two serum alongside this Escabel lotion. The next thing I'm going to be talking about is the Escabel Snail Serum. Wow, I am so in love with this serum. This serum is so, so nice. I'm so in love with it because of the effect and how it works. It is a lightning serum. It is not just within lightning, it works. Like, this serum works. This serum is an anti-aging serum. It has anti-aging properties in it. It has anti-aging anti-stretch mark property in it, which I feel everybody will really really need for their skin. Okay, this serum helps to clear early signs of aging. It helps to clear stretch mark. It helps to clear pigmentation from the skin. So if you are going for this serum, it is really really going to help you. I will also advise that you add this Escabel snail serum into your Escabel lotion to make it very very effective, because this serum, it is very very active. If you want to promise your Escabel lotion, you can add this serum into your Escabel lotion. Okay, this serum is very very nice. It is very very effective. It doesn't just lighten, it helps clear pigmentation from your skin. It helps clear early signs of aging. It helps clear stretch mark. It helps clear any blemishes you have in your skin. So you can go for this serum. This serum is so so nice. Okay, so guys, the next serum I'm going to be talking about is the Light Up Serum. Yeah, Light Up Serum. So I have had so many messages on WhatsApp, my Instagram page, even on YouTube here, people coming from YouTube asking me how is Light Up Serum, can you make a review on Light Up Serum? I wanted to make the review on Light Up Serum separately, but I feel no need. Let me just add it to this video. So this Light Up Serum is very very good. For those who are asking me, this Light Up Serum is a very very nice serum to use in your product. Yes, this Light Up Serum, you can add it to any of the product that you are making and it will come out well. It's one of the serum I love so much. This Light Up Serum is so so nice on the skin. So if you want to use this serum, you can go ahead and use this serum, but please mind you, you need to add it to your lotion, your soap, your oil, and the rest. So some people have been asking me if they can use this Light Up Serum directly to their skin. That is a no 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 for me. It is not advisable for you to use this Light Up Serum directly to your skin, because this Light Up Serum is a concentrated serum. So if you add it directly to your skin, it might end up damaging your skin. You might end up destroying your skin. Instead of, it can even be added to this, your Escabel lotion I just talked about, to just boost the effectiveness of your product. So that is it, not adding it to the skin. This Escabel lotion is very very good. Just like the name, it lightens up the skin. If you add it to your product, it's going to help lighten up your product. It's going to help lighten up your skin. It is a very very good serum. And one thing about this Light Up Serum is that it is very very cheap and affordable in Nigeria. So you can even get it wherever you are. It is very very cheap and affordable. I don't know how much it can be sold in your country, but in my country, it is cheap and it's affordable. You can get it and use it. And this Light Up Serum also has so many fake ones, because it is very very difficult to even identify the fake one and the original one. So if you are getting this Light Up Serum, I would suggest you try and get the original one. You need to meet a trusted seller to give you the original one, because those who are looking for a fast lightning serum to add to their product, Light Up Serum, it is very very good, guys. So for those who are asking me, yes, Light Up Serum is very good. You can use it. It has no effect. If you get the fake one, there it had bad effect. So guys, that is it for this video. I don't know if you love this video, please do not forget to give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel, please. I am begging you guys, please subscribe to my channel, and I will see you on my next video.